go.
Marta Costa. And we are going to talk about who was she, where she lived, her escape, her husband, what she invented, and we are going to put a video. Okay. Marta Costa, Marta Jane Costa was an invent and business woman. Best known for her invention of the custom flare, a device for signaling at sea. She was born in Baltimore, Maryland, the 12th of December of 1826, and she moved to Philadelphia in 1830. At the age of 15 or 16 years old, she loved with Benjamin Franklin Costum, with 21 years old, and who had already acquired a reputation of, as a promising inventor. Her husband at a young age, he became the director of the U.S. The Washington Navy Yard. He developed a signaling rocket and a percussion prime for Cactus. With 21 years old, she found her ex-husband's notebooks with an idea for a military naval signal flares. This was at the same time of the American Civil War. And the design did not work, but Marta saw ways to improve it. After years of working in a team of chemists, she realized that she could apply the technology of fireworks to her plants. Finally, she invented a patent, a system of red, white, and green pyrotechnic signals. After improving her system, she sold her signals to navies, shippers, maritime insurance firms, and yacht clubs around the world. The US navies took up the idea and used it in sea battles and in emergencies. Yes. Finally, see, in 1876, she exhibited her maritime signal flares.
So overall, I think Marta Costa is one of the stories to be remembered when we talk about women in the film. This is the video.